Being that Lot is a close relative, did his wealth come from Egypt as well, or had Lot developed his own wealth?
If we look into the text, it would seem that Lot gained his wealth from his closeness to Abram. So Abram was blessed by Pharaoh as he sent him out and gave him gifts and multiplied his possessions. So given that Lot belonged to Abram, it would seem that that's where he got his from and not from anywhere else preceding their time in Egypt.